Today we're going to learn the Biur and the Haggadah and the Halach Ma'anya. So first of all, there's two girsos. If you say Ho Lach Ma'anya with the comments or Hey Lach Ma'anya with the Tzeire. According to Arizal, it's Hey Lach Ma'anya with the Tzeire. In any case, Bepashtus was saying Ho Lach Ma'anya the Achol HaVason Ba'aradim Mitzrayim, that's a poor bread that we, our forefathers ate it in Mitzrayim. And we say, Kol Dichlin Yesa V'Yoichel, anybody wants to come and could come and join us and eat, Kol Ditzrich Yesa V'Yivsach, anybody wants to join it. By the way, it's not a pshat could come and join by the Korban Pesach, because we know Korban Pesach have to be Lemenuyov, you have to be appointed on it before. So you cannot just tell somebody, come and join me with the Korban Pesach. But it says over there, the Seder Pesach, and do whatever the Arba Koises and all the other mitzvahs of the tonight. By the time of the Golos, and that's why it's written in Aramaic. It was in Bavel, it was not in Bes Hamikdash then. Then that's all al pipshat yet. Ashota hocho. Now we hear Lashana Bo Ba'arad Israel, and they said it's in Aramaic. It says to make sure that the Babylonians don't think they want to rebel and get out of Bavel. That they said in Aramaic. Ashota Abdin Lashana Bo B'Nechori. Now we hear we are still enslaved in a way with Golos. Lashana Bo will be free. Okay, that's. Al Pipshad, Al Pichasidis, it says like this. Halach Mo'anyo Diachola Abosono, that's the poor bread. That's not the Pshad, like Al Pipshad, that the poor bread that our forefathers ate. It says in the Zohar that the father and the mother, within the person himself, the father is his Chochmo, the mother is his Bino. Chochmo is Abba, Bino is Imo. So it says, Halach Mo'anyo, that's what the poor bread, the poor parnosa, we had in Mitzrayim, we were working so hard for parnosa, the acholu avosono, they ate up our seichel, it ate up our intellect, we didn't have time to learn, to daven, to put our seichel, to put our chochma in Avodas Hashem, but we were busy, the whole guf and the body and the nashon was busy in slavery. Halach Mo'anyo, that was because of the poor bread, that the parnosa was so difficult, we had to work hard. Acholo avos ate up our fathers, ate up our chokhmah, we didn't utilize our chokhmah. And that was Ba'arad Mitzrayim. So we're saying, Kol Dichvin, now that we are out of Mitzrayim, we are free, Yeisa v'yoichol, come and eat, meaning, now you can blame Mitzrayim, you're not in Mitzrayim, so make time and come and eat. Kol Ditzrich Yesa V'Yivsach. So that's two Pirushim of it. Yesa V'Yivsach meaning it's not enough to rely on your Seichel. Lifsoach means to jump over, pass over the higher than Chochmah, which is Emunah. You need also to use Inyan of Emunah. But there's another Pirush also, that there's a Seder in learning. Like the Pishnei Perkovitz says, Ben Chomash Lomikro, Ben Esther LeMishnah, Ben Chomesh Esther LeGemara, there's a Seder. So Kol Ditzin, somebody wants now, make a Seder, learn the Torah, I'll be Seder. But sometimes you feel, I'm over that Seder, I'm too old for Seder. I'm not in the Cheder now, I'm not in the school. So he says, Yaisa V'Yivsach, jump over, learn whatever you can. I'm not Alpi Seder, but learn. Can't say because there's no Seder, I'm not going to learn. Ashoto hochol shona abo ba'arod Yisrael. Meaning now we're in Golus, next year we'll be in Eretz Yisrael. So it's known from the brother of Maral Prague, Reb Chaim from Prague, he said, in the whole entire Chamisho Chumsho Torah is not mentioned one word of Yerushalayim. In Tanakh we have the word Yerushalayim in the Nevi'im, but in Chamisho Chumsho it's not mentioned the word Yerushalayim. He says, the reason for it, he says, because you could make Yerushalayim wherever you are. You could make right here in Oak Park Yerushalayim. So there is Yerushalayim geographically, there is Yerushalayim, Bechino of Yerushalayim. Same thing is known from the Tzemach Tzedek, when one of his Chassidim came to him, want to make Aliyah to Eretz Yisrael, he told him, Machdo Eretz Yisrael. Make it here, meaning there is such an Indian of Yerushalayim, Eretz Yisrael, Baruch Nisayidion, Bechino of Eretz Yisrael, Bechino of Yerushalayim. So it says, Ashoto Ocho. Now if you're in the realm of Golus, when you time such a place, you feel you in the Golustic stage in your life, so the hope with the learning, with the Yechol, with the Yivsach, you with the learning Torah, you're gonna be Ba'arod Yisrael, you're gonna come to Mokim within your own place. There's also a raya from this Indian in the Gemara. I'll tell you quickly this raya that says the Gemara Brocha says Davches, the Rabbi Yochanan Toma. They told Rav Yochan, which is lived in Yerushalayim, in Eretz Yisrael, he was the author of Talmud Yerushalmi. They told him, Ika Sove Bevovel. Told him, there are there are old people in Bavel. So Rabbi Yochanan says, how could that be? It says in the Torah, Leman yibu yimeichem v'me v'nechem ala adomo. The arichus yomim, for whatever Hashem promised, for kibud avoyim, for shiloh haken, for all the mitzvahs, ala adomo, it says. It's, how could be in Bavel arichus yomim? When they told him, the mekadme u'mechashcha levei knishto, they go every morning, in the morning and at night, to shul, to daven, to learn, says, oh, says, this, because of that, they have arichus yom. So the Maharsho, they bring a posuk for that too, there's a zgula for going to shul in the morning and night, arichus yom, but the Maharsho there explains, says, since the Gemara and Megillah said, that asidim bota knesses, bota medrashim bebovel, shikovu beretz Yisrael, gonna come a time, all the shuls and all the bota medrashim in Bovel, in Golos, will be in Yerushalayim, they're gonna relocate to Yerushalayim, so, he says, Memele, now also, he says, when you go to Beis Medrash or Shul to daven to learn, now also it's Bechinas Yerushalayim over there. It's not just only Losid Lovoy. Now also. Hashot HaHocha. Now we're in a stage of Golos. In such a state you are now. But Lashon HaAvod, the hope, and on Leila Seder, we're going to get out to be in Aradi. So Lashot HaAvdin, Lashon HaAvod, B'nei Choyrin. Now we are here. We are slaves. Lashon HaAvod, B'nei Choyrin. It says in Pirkei Avot, "Anecha ben chayna l'mishu esek b'toira." Now a person could be enslaved to his habits, could be enslaved to his nature. So it says, "True learning Torah." That's enough of eating the Pesach. Was that learning Torah? So really, to that you're going to free yourself from all your habits that puts you in a prison. So that's a lashon abo b'nei chayra. Okay.